This is a recording.
Oh, I mean, the biggest thing about Vasil, he was just the best athlete I ever saw.
You know, well, hands down, I played with a lot of great athletes. I've coached some. You know, being an avid viewer of sports and stuff, hands down, this guy was clearly the best athlete I've ever seen. With the
to know that, you know, so many people 20 years later still consider you the greatest athlete that they've ever seen?
It's a pretty good feeling. I don't know if I'm, you know, the greatest they've ever seen. You know, I probably did some things that other players, you know, didn't do out on the field. But as far as the greatest, you know, I wouldn't say that. I think that my work ethic really separated me from other athletes. So that's where the great part come in at. But just to know that people, you know, still consider me to be one of the top, you know, athletes from Arkansas, it's an honor, man. Too much.
Well, what would you say is your greatest accomplishment as an athlete?
Wow, just greatest accomplishment. It's just being able to compete with any athlete on any level at any sport.
And how does it feel, you know, too, knowing that, you know, you competed against those athletes and so many people still felt that you were better than all of them?
Well, you know, everyone has their opinion, you know. A lot of the peers that saw me play probably didn't get to see those guys play. I think why people, you know, set it so high for me is because I did so many sports at a high level. And that's, I think, the separation from me and other athletes.
Okay. I mean, I'm also one of those peers that got an opportunity to see you play. And, you know, for me, coming from, you know, D.C., moving to Pine Bluff, Arkansas, you know, I was considered, you know, to be a really good athlete, you know. And as you know, when I first moved to Arkansas, you know, I thought I was going to come and be the man, and because, you know, what I did in D.C. And coming, you know, really playing with you, it opened my eyes to a whole, you know, just a whole different, you know, talent level. It made me really respect, you know, the talent and that was in Arkansas. But then even, you know, seeing what you were capable of doing, you know, I remember you dunking in, you know, the eighth grade. I mean, what you did on the football field, I don't know if you even remember. But one day we were in practice, man, and I was playing nose tackle, and I had a great angle to hit you. You know, you were running on a sweep, or I think reverse, and it was no way that, you know, I shouldn't have knocked your head off. And, you know, you ran past me with the ball out, you know, with your tongue out. You know, and that stuck for me, you know, stuck to me all these years, and it kind of hurt my feelings because, you know, I thought I was a great athlete.